Good game.
You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child.
Green, pink, yellow, red, green, pink, yellow, red. No. My bear.
Hi, my name is Leif Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent childcare, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will... I'm a grandpa. I missed. Do you have a key for me, Huggy? No. Really? Give me the key. Now I'll smack you in the face.
Wait, how do you find? I am very confused. Hello. What? I can't find you on that yet, because I'm not on my dad. Hi, Huggy. Oh wait, I opened the door, I didn't realize that. Hi, Huggy. Hi. Aww. Thank you. north me. Oh yeah, I have to do this.
Wah. I know you kicked a lily. I know you kicked a lily. You kicked Lily. I'm not repeating myself a third time. Yes.
It goes that way. I don't know what you want me to go back, but I'm going forward.
case.
Oops. I don't think I was supposed to open a case.